expanding your paper.
Okay, this is work in progress, so it's not. It's called new stuff. I should probably edit the title. Because then, it's connected with another poem that's called 12/29/2012. I wonder when I wrote that.
When I first
started writing, my first poem, I called it Poem. And I so totally to write my second poem and call it This Is My Second Poem.
I'm so glad you make music now.
Yeah.
Okay, so the thing is that, sometimes I write stuff and then I just stick to it, trying to work it as much as I can, when in fact maybe I should just kind of like
leave it alone.
Let it go.
Yeah, let it go, move on to other stuff. Anyways, it's called new stuff. So coming into your focus is my hope. To exist in your memories, the goal. Allow me to enter your world and feel your sorrow. Let's paint the sky a turquoise blue and shed coral tears of joy. Let's go inside the room of silhouettes where hopes reveal the path of coral and turquoise. The sky dangles from your ears, held by silver moonlight, and you carry dawn's aura in your arms. Your eyes are embedded with coral and turquoise. Your legs feel hot, like the summer air. We bleed sugarcane beads, making coral and turquoise mosaics on beds of bliss. Pink flesh and blue cries, the sky is born from your thighs, and you weep tiny dewdrops of ecstasy. We see the true and real, touching and groping, we traverse dark plains. We are at home with each other. Dawn is permanently frozen on turquoise and coral. Okay. That's it.
Siri.
I got hotter in here.
I know, right? I was like, woo! The sky is born between my thighs. Yes, it is.
And yes, ladies, he's single.
Woo! Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Can you please? You talking to him?
You mean yes, lady? Right. Yes, lady.
Two of us.
Yeah. Yeah.
What other ladies are you talking about?
The lady was saying.
The ladies
the lady.
Are gonna watch our ZZyZx WriterZ YouTube channel.
Oh,
those ladies.
Hey, ladies, we want to roll them
the two other audiences that technically are one because I go and watch my video.
I hate to let you know, but I'm the other audience member. I gotta make sure it uploads properly.
I know, right?
Just whisper sweet nothings to me.
So wait a minute. You've experienced all of this twice.
How good is it the second time around?
Why do you think I have insomnia? I can't stop thinking about you guys.
I cannot. I have not been. I've not dared to watch myself on. If you have a bag over the head special effect that you can do.
Okay, I got one more.
There's gotta be an
app. Yeah, an app. I need a bag over the head app.
Let's see. I got one more. This one's new, fairly new. I've been working on it.
New stuff.
New
and improved.
Yeah, trying to be kind of like used water type thing.
Meatball sandwich.
Okay, so this.
Oh, my bad.
I wonder how many poems I've written about this one right here. It's entitled That Same River. So.
What?
Sorry.
Okay, so.
That Same River.
That Same River, Meatball. I'm gonna dedicate this to Edgar. What's it called? Edgar Allan Cole.
Cole.
He's a singer. He's a country.
David.
David Allan Cole.
Yeah, okay. David Allan Cole. That's
not David
this for you.
Yeah.
For you. If you're out there, you actually. Whatever.
Holler at us.
Okay, so yeah. Okay. By the river, we shed tears, reliving age-old battles. The fallen floated by like delicate flowers. On the stream we were born with screams of Lorn. Into the flow of time, bloodied, we were thrown. With her we fall in love, and her milk we yearned. Into the rapids of vice we were swallowed, hoping to drown the sorrow with handmade gallows, only to open our eyes with the white garble of life's desire. That's it.
It's awesome. You take us right to the end of the poem and then, like,
and
let
then
go of
know,
our,
you
can go on over!
5 minutes more, 2 minutes more, you know, it's up to you.
Can you do it like a little flash, like 5 minutes left?
One line.
I took a long time, my first time.